So guys, in this video today I am going to explain 23 by 45 house plan. See, before I'll start up something, I want to say something. I give you some tips to help you improve your architectural thinking thoughts. Great, right? Okay, so how you can learn new plan first. Second one is the best way to remember whatever you thinking, just put it on your paper in terms of architectural drawing, in terms of the thinking thoughts, in terms of the requirement, whatever, sketching, whatever, but just put it on your paper. It might be helpful in future, it might be helpful in designing process, it might be helpful in analysis wala process, it might be helpful in anything, whatever. Okay, so this is my tips from my side. So let's come to the point with the ground floor plan. Yeah, okay, this is the ground floor plan. See, first thing is I add something. This one is the house plan, which is located in the eastern side of the India. Okay, this is the ground floor plan. Here is the entry for the shop and here is the entry for the residential area. The entry for the shop, which is the 15 feet by 10 inch by 17 feet. It means here to here horizontally it is the 15 feet 10 inch, and here to here it means vertically, which is the 17 feet. Here is the 17 feet longer passage provided for the buffer kind of a space. Through whatever you are going inside, you need some buffer kind of a space. So here is the buffer kind of a space, which is the 17 feet. And here horizontally 6 feet. Here is the main entry. There is, I already told you about in a previous video, whatever you are thinking, whatever you are entering, you need some buffer kind of a space. It kind of a foyer, it kind of sitting space, whatever, formal sitting space, whatever. So here is the, I give some of the formal spaces. Here is the kitchen space, here is the toilet wala space, and here is the bedroom, and here is the living for the drawing room like space. Here is the common toilet, which is the 6 feet 7 inch by the 4 feet 1 inch. Here to here is 6 feet 7 inch, and here to here is 4 feet 1 inch. And this one is the bedroom wala space, which is 11 feet by 10. It means here to here is 11 and here to here is just 10, which the attached toilet. See, here is the niche kind of a space we are create with the attached toilet. It might be helpful. Attached toilet, which is the 5 feet by 5 inch by 6 feet by 8 inch. It means here to here is a 5 feet 5 inch and here to here is 6 feet 8 inch. This is the living room, which is the 11 feet 10 inch by 15 feet 10 inch. It means here to here it is horizontally 11 feet 10 and vertically 15 10. This is the architectural icon space, which is the staircase. It is going toward the upper direction for the first floor plan. So here you can be towards the upper floor. You can arrive here. This is the first floor plan. You are entering to the dining space. This is the kitchen. See, kitchen, which is the 11 feet 10 inch by 11 feet 4 inch. It means here to here horizontally 11 feet 10 inch and here to here vertically 11 feet 4 inch, with the attached dining space, which is the 7 feet by 10 feet 7 inch. It means here to here 7 feet and here to here is 10 feet 7 inch. This is the puja space, which is the 7 feet 4 feet 6 inch. It means here to here horizontally 7 feet and vertically here to here, which is the 4 feet 6 inch. This is the bedroom, which is the same as in the ground floor and with the attached toilet. This is the living room, same as in ground floor. Here is the other bedroom, which is a 10 feet by 10 feet 11 inch. It means here to here is a 10 feet 11 inch and here to here is a 10 feet. Here is the attached toilet provided. See, as you can see, here is the follow some symmetric kind of space, symmetric pattern. As you can see, here is the attached toilet and here wash area, and centrally the balcony space. and the attached toilet, which is the 5 feet range. It means horizontally here to here 5 feet, and here to here is 5 feet range. This one is the wash area for the washing area. Which is the same as an attached toilet, which is the 5 feet by 5 feet range, and centrally balcony space located. For the architectural icon, balcony, which is the embossed toward the front elevation, towards the front direction. Give a platform for the architectural icon, make something newest kind. And yeah, so as you see, this is the 23 by 45 house plan. If you have any kind of requirement, if you are stuck anywhere, just contact us. We are provide a architectural house plan.